He opposed expanding health coverage for Mississippi children 13 times. Voted against Medicare funding 30 times. Roger Wicker even voted against increasing the minimum wage 13 times. But Wicker voted himself a congressional pay raise 9 times. 13 votes against the minimum wage, but 9 votes to raise his own pay. Just count all the ways Roger Wicker's not on our side. The Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.